So what makes a great public speaker? Is it eye contact? Large gestures? A perfect stance? Or likability within an audience? While somebody may have great eye contact, great gestures, a great stance, or is liked by the audience, sometimes this is not enough for them to be an effective public speaker.